Jelas, Kemos.
Jelas ya. Let's start our lesson with pray. Let only the best happen to us. Let only the best happen to us. Let only the best happen to us. Welcome, Miss.
Thank you, Kemos. Hello, everyone. How are you today? Good, yeah? Very nice to see you again today. Before we start the lesson, let's have a little game, yeah, about tongue twister. Yeah, do you know what about tongue twister? Udah pernah dengar? Ada? Kemos, do you know?
No.
Nah, oke. Tongue twister itu untuk melatih pronunciation dan pembacaan yang biasa supaya lebih lancar ya lidahnya ya. Do you want to try? Coba ya. Kemos, kamu boleh pilih mau yang mana? Number 1, 2, 3, 4. Yang mana-mana. Kelihatan jelas gak?
Jelas.
Jelas ya. Bisa? Mau yang coba nomor 1? Number 1?
Ya.
Ya, coba. Yuk.
Peter Piper pick pick a pack of pickled pepper, a pack of pickled pepper, Peter Piper pick if Peter Piper pick a pack of pickled pepper. Where ya, the ada. Pack of pickled pepper Peter Piper pick?
Oke. Nah, coba ya. Kalau nanti latihan lagi biar lebih lancar ya. Peter Piper pick a pack of pickled peppers. A pack of pickled peppers Peter Piper pick. If Peter Piper pick a pack of pickled peppers, where's the pack of pickled peppers Peter Piper pick? Ya, agak-agak gimana ya, tapi it's a fun way to learn pronunciation and tongue twister, ya. Yeah? Anyone wants to try? Kenzo, are you ready? Oke, okay, Kenzo boleh coba ya. Nanti Miss pilihnya cuma 2 atau 3 mungkin, supaya nggak kelamaan, nanti kamu boleh latihan-latihan lagi ya. After the lesson, oke? Okay? Oke, okay, please unmute Kenzo, please. Kemos, thank you.
Oke, okay, wait ya.
Kalian bisa TMI.
Halo, Kenzo.
Yes, Miss.
Yeah. You want to try?
Yes.
Yeah, good. Okay, you try. Read.
Betty bought some butter, but she said the butter bitter. If I put it in my batter, it will make my batter bitter. But a bit of better butter will make my batter better. So, it was Betty butter bought a bit of better butter.
Yeah, very good. Good try, Kenzo. Nanti latihan ya, yang number 1, number 2, number 3. Oke, okay, sekarang satu lagi deh. Oke, okay, atau 2 lagi. Who wants raise your hand?
The next okay, one is... Frederick, please.
Okay, Frederick. Hello, Frederick.
Hello, Miss.
Yeah, which one do you want to read? 1, 2, 3. Yang mana?
3.
Number 3. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Read.
How much would a woodchuck tug if a woodchuck could tug wood? He would tug, he would as much as he could, and tug as much wood as a woodchuck would if a woodchuck could tug Wood.
Okay, good. Ini seru. Bisa bacanya cepat. How much would a woodchuck cook wood? He would as much as he could and chuck as much wood as a woodchuck would if woodchuck could chuck wood. Okay, nanti kalian latihan lagi. One more, please. Who's next?
The next one is Felicia.
Yeah, Felicia. Hello, Felis.
Okay.
Yeah. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah. Kamu mau yang mana? Number one, two, three.
Number three.
Okay. Read, please.
How much would a woodchuck if a woodchuck would chuck wood? He would as much as he could and chuck as much wood as a woodchuck would if a woodchuck could chuck wood.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Felis.
Welcome, Miss.
Nah, ini I will send you later ya. Misalkan, atau kamu bisa klik tongue twister di Google, you will find this. Okay? Nih, we still have a lot here. Ada yang pendek, ada yang panjang ya, number 4, 5, 6 loh. Nah, kalau belum bisa yang panjang, kita latihan yang gampang-gampang dulu. Misalnya yang ini, bacanya 3 kali, 3 times. 6 sticky skeletons, 6 sticky skeletons, 6 sticky skeletons. Ya. Nah, baca 3 times. Nah, nanti terbiasa, lihat kita bisa coba nanti we will have a competition ya. Mau kita bikin lomba tongue twister, ya. Interested? Oke. Okay. Ya, ini latihan dulu ya. And then we will continue the lesson for today. Ya. Today we will still review about the present tense ya, yang kemarin question form. Ada gabungan nanti yang negative form juga ya. Ready? Jadi Miss nggak usah review lagi ya untuk yang catatan, because I think you already good enough. So we just go to the exercise. Now we have 12 numbers here. Jadi dapat 66 ya. Oke, okay. Kemos start first, oke? Okay? Number 1.
Number 1. Blah blah blah, you laugh. Yes, you're very funny.
Ya, yeah, ini udah ada contohnya ya. Do I make you laugh? Jadi, I di sini dia maunya pakai I juga. Jadi, jangan diganti you. Do I make you laugh? Yes, you are very funny. Now, number two. Berarti Kemos bonus satu, 5 aja ya. 5, yang satu udah contoh. Oke, okay. Number two, please.
Blah, blah, blah. No, come on. No, yeah. Never. So, she... Forget to do.
Bisa do? Are you sure do?
Or she forget
her homework? Ya, yeah, ini pakai does ya. Does she forget her homework? Gak pakai s because sudah diganti s-e-s. Ya, yeah. Yuk read completely please, Kemos.
Do she forget her homework?
Yeah,
no, then, never.
Okay. Again, does she forget her homework?
Okay. Does she forget her homework? No. No, never.
Never. Okay, good. Yeah. Next, yang number 3. Lanjut yuk.
When he study music.
Music.
On Saturday.
Ya, jawabannya. Kalau bisa langsung jawab, langsung komplit. Gak usah baca soal ya. When, then mana?
When he study music.
Nah, don't forget. Kita kalau pertanyaan harus pakai do atau does, Kemos. Jadi kalau he, pakainya do.
Pakai does.
Jadi when does he No. Kalau does-nya itu selalu di depan sebelum pronoun, sebelum subjeknya ya. When does
he study music?
Yeah. On Saturday. Very good, ya. Yeah. Nah, sekarang number 4. Ya, yeah. What?
Blah, blah, blah.
Ya, yeah. Ini pakainya apa? Do atau does?
Pakainya do.
No, kalau brother-nya cuma satu, kamu pakainya does. Does. Kalau udah banyak, yang grup IUID baru pakai do, ya. Yeah. So, what?
What does your brother need?
Ya, yeah, good. Terus, jawabannya some medicine. Medicine itu apa?
Obat.
Obat. Okay. Very good. One more. When?
Blah, blah, blah. The lesson starts at 8.
Yeah. So?
When the lesson?
No. Ingat depannya pakai apa tadi? When
does the lesson start?
Yeah, good. Nggak pakai S ya? Startnya pakai S ya? Pakai S ya?
Pakai.
Yakin, pakai.
Yakin.
Salah. Nah, kalau dada das, kemos S-nya nggak usah lagi di belakang ya. Jadi gini aja, when does the lesson start? The lesson, nah jawabannya baru pakai S, starts, pakai S, at 8. Kalau pertanyaan sudah ada das, jangan pakai S lagi ya, Kemos.
Okay.
Okay, one more. Satu lagi, yuk.
Blah, blah, blah. Do their parents? No, they don't.
Nah, terus? Do or does?
Do don't mom like their parents?
Yeah, do don't. Yeah, and can lie to their parents? No, they don't. Jadi pakai do ya. Good. Now please ask your friends to continue. Yeah.
The next one is. Hermione, please.
Hermione, okay. Hello, Hermione.
Yes, me.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Good. Are you ready?
Yes, miss.
Okay. Please continue number 7.
What your friends want?
Yeah.
Some cake?
What? Blank, blank, blank. Nah, yang itu diisi dengan do or does. Ayo.
What do your friends?
Yeah, good.
One.
Very good.
Some cake.
Cokes, bukan cakes. Cokes itu Coca-Cola, ya.
Oh.
Do your friends
cook.
Want? Oke, okay, karena friends-nya banyak, kamu pakai do, ya.
Okay, miss.
Good. The next, number 8.
Your sister tells the truth. Yes.
She is very honest.
She is very honest.
Pakai do or does?
Do.
Do? Your sister cuma satu. Pakai do.
Does, miss.
Ya, coba read again. Does.
Does your sister tell the truth? Yes, she very honestly.
Yeah, honest. Very good. The next one, number 9. Where the blank blank boys play football? Jadi gimana? Where?
Where does boy?
Fermani, please look. Boys is many or many, ya. So you can use the does.
Do, miss.
Yeah, kalau ada banyak pakainya do. Where?
Where do?
The.
Where the boys play football?
Yes, they play.
They play in park.
Okay, good. Yeah, number 10. Yeah.
Do.
Yeah. Do
get good marks.
Do they?
Do get.
They? Yeah.
Good marks in teeth.
Test.
Test.
Yeah.
Yes. Very often.
Yeah. Good. Yeah, we have done 10 and all correct so far. Number 11, where?
Where? Do?
Do? Are you sure do? Peter, is she if do or does?
Oh, does.
Okay, so where?
Where does Peter live?
Yes. And then in?
In our ball.
Yeah. Well done. Now, sekarang number 12, the last one.
Does the girl talk to her friends about problem? Yes. Always.
Yeah, pakai S gak? Talk, talks.
Tidak.
Tidak, oke. Okay, good job. Thank you, Hermione. Kita udah selesai, ya. Let's go to the next exercise, ya. Yuk, yang ini yang belum, silakan ya. Ikut join. And please do not chat too much because later I will give you games supaya kita bisa main ya. Jadi harus fokus belajarnya, ada fokus bisa semua. Ada extra time we will play. Ada hangman, ada itu crossword ya. Kalau ketahuan keluar dari chat. Nah, ayo ini siapa yang bisa? Yang mau continue, five numbers ya. Jelas ya. Oke. Okay. Yeah. Fokus. Yuk, number one to number five. Who's next?
The next one is Frederick, please.
Nah, Frederick. Akhirnya. Oh. Final. Ya. Halsen.
Hello, Miss.
Hello, Frederick. Yuk, continue.
How often?
How often do or does the?
How often do you does your brother?
Does? What does? Yeah. Are you with him? What or does?
Are you
do? Do yeah. So our question, do you see your brother? Gitu ya?
Ya.
Nah, tanya ini diperhatikan yang benar. Jadi kalau aku jawab lancar, jadi cepat. Yuk, number two, read. Where
do you work?
Ya, good. Next, number three.
Where does he from? He from Hamburg.
Tunggu. Where does, kalau kenapa pakai does, kan ada to be. Kalau to be kemarin gimana?
Where is he
from? Yeah.
Be from?
Hamburg. Ya, yeah. Good ya. Yeah. Jangan lupa, kalau ada to be jangan pakai does ya, SMR. Good job, Frederick. Ya, yeah. Number four. Where
does he walk?
Yeah, good.
He walks in a bank in London.
Okay, number five.
Where do they walk? They yeah. walk in a shop, Liverpool.
Very good. Okay, thank you. Yeah, now number six until ten.
Hi.
Okay, famous. Who's next?
The next one is Janet, please.
Who?
Janet.
Janet. Yeah. Oh, Janet. Yeah, Janet.
How long does it take you drive?
Yeah, well, does it take you to drive to the stay? Number seven.
Which university does Tom go to?
Bacanya he goes to. Yeah, good. Number eight.
How much does Why do you smoke so much? It's unhealthy.
Okay, number 10. Where?
Weekends.
There, weekend. Okay. Thank you. Semuanya udah benar ya, 100 ya. Good. Now I want to ask Matthew ya. Matthew, please. Matthew, answer. Number 5. Yep. Matthew, yeah, unmute already or not yet?
Matthew, already.
Yes.
Okay, yeah. Okay, are you ready?
Hi, yeah.
Please, you pick, yeah, which is the best for them? Matthew? Yang mana A, B, atau C jawabannya? Hello, Matthew. Dua atau enggak? Hello, Matthew. Hello. Nah, kalau are you weekday? Kamu pakainya do ya, Matthew ya. Jadi jawabannya mana? A, B, atau C? Untuk pertanyaan. Oke, pusing ya. Oke, nggak apa-apa. We will choose another friends ya, maybe ya. If Matthew's getting busy. Okay, maybe Kayla, yeah. Kayla, can you?
Yes, miss.
Okay, here. Please answer number one until five.
Okay, miss.
Yeah. Can you see clearly?
No, they don't like watching TV.
Yeah, terus pertanyaannya.
The answer is A.
Are you sure?
This not C. C.
C, yeah, because?
Yeah.
Ini kalau they itu kamu harus pakai do, cannot use does, okay? So, do they like watching TV? Is the best question, yeah? Okay, number two.
Yes, I wash my car every day.
Yeah, yang mana pertanyaannya?
Wait, miss.
Yeah.
A?
Yeah, read please.
Do you wash your car every Saturday?
Okay, very good. Number two. Yes, you can.
Yes,
to the party.
You can come to the party if you like. A.
Yeah, read. Can I?
Can I come to the party?
Yeah, well done. Number four. Nah, gini, Kayla,
yes.
Udah gitu baca jawabannya, ya? Yeah?
Oke.
Okay. Oke. Okay.
Can somebody stop?
Kenapa?
Ketutupan, Miss, gara-gara dia yang ngechat.
Oh, gitu. Ya, yang chat tolong jangan.
Oh, udah, Miss. Okay.
Next.
B?
Nah, coba baca pertanyaannya.
Does Mike play football very well?
Yes. Jawabannya, yes. Mike?
Yes, Mike plays football very well.
Ini kamu benar ya. Kalau ini salah, jangan pakai S karena sudah ada does. Ini selalu diingat ya. Oke, number five.
Does he help a lot of people?
A, B, which one?
A.
Yeah, terus jawabannya, yes?
Yes, he help a lot of people.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Kayla.
You're welcome, Miss.
Yeah, number 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ayo, Kemos. Pilih aja yang banyak chat, jadinya mereka bisa dapat banyak ini ya. Take
yeah.
To answer. Ya, yeah, supaya fokus mereka nggak chat terus. Yuk, number 6.
Yang itu Frederick.
Frederick kan udah di. Frederick yang lain dulu deh ya. Frederick udah kan ya tadi Kemos ya?
Ya.
Ya udah, yang lain dulu. Mungkin Talita. Yuk, Talita please. Halo.
Dua. Ya, tiga ya. Tiga ya, bisa deh. Bisa tiga gak?
Halo. Mari.
Bisa tiga gak?
Yes, Peter and Sam like PE. Does Peter and Sam like PE?
Yeah. A, B, or C?
Yes.
Yeah, coba Rit.
Can you hear me?
Baca, yang mana jawabannya?
A.
Talita, karena sudah dua orang.
A.
Jadi kita pakainya yang mana? Do, ya. Do Peter and Sam like PE? Nah, jawabannya yes, they like PE. Atau yes, they do. Yes, Peter and Sam like PE. Ya, yeah? Remember ya. Yeah? Ingat, are you with they? Pakainya do, pertanyaan, dan negatif. Kalau negatif, pakainya coba ya. Salah benar, nggak apa-apa. Namanya belajar. Yuk. Yes, my friends are at home. Pertanyaannya mana?
Are my friends at home? Are my friends at home?
Yeah, very good. Kenapa? Nanti langsung ke jawaban.
Do you drink coffee every day?
Yeah, jawabannya. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Oke, number 9.
Does Mr. Jones teach English and French? Me.
Number 9.
Does Mr. Jones teach English and French?
Yang B atau yang C, Talita? Teaches English and French. Okay, number 10, the last one.
Is English fun?
English is fun, yeah. Do you think so? Okay, yes. One, we already. this one. Okay, still have two more exercises. Bisa ya, after that we can play. Nah, okay, this one ada question form and negative form. Cuma 7 pertanyaan. Play tennis. Who wants to get the turn? Yeah. Okay, Kemos, you can pick your friends.
Okay. I think you should play.
Hello. Okay. Who is speaking? Jessia. Okay. Hello, Jessie. Yeah. Question. Hello, Jessie.
Hello, Miss.
Hello.
They play tennis.
Jelas gak suara Miss?
Putus-putus, Miss.
Hello.
Pertanyaannya
gimana? Iya, pertanyaannya.
They play tennis. Do they tennis?
Negatif bagaimana? They
do play tennis. They do.
Tidak. Kalau do kita only do they play tennis. Kalau yes, they play tennis. Kalau tidak, negatif, they do not play tennis. Yeah? Okay, try number okay. Two. Continue.
Ramon likes pizza. Does Ramon like pizza?
Yeah, Ramon like-nya pakai S gak?
Tidak, Miss.
Okay. Next. Untuk negatif. Gimana?
Ramon. Do not.
Do. Masa do?
Ramon.
Ramon.
Does like pizza.
Not.
My best friend works in the hotel. Do best friend works in a hotel.
Thank you. Jesse.
Do your best friend?
Best friend-nya cuma friend-nya. Kalau dia pakai friends, nah banyak, kamu baru pakainya do. Tapi kalau misalnya cuma satu friend, kamu jangan pakai do, pakainya does ya. Does your best friend work in a hotel? Oke.
Okay.
Nah, gini ya, mat negatifnya my
best friend.
Ya. Kalau tidak bagaimana?
Does not work in a hotel.
Work-nya juga jangan pakai S ya. Aja. Ya, berikutnya Miss boleh pick ya. Yang tadi angkat tangan belum dipanggil. Coba maybe Vinny and Charles please.
Okay.
Ya.
Yes.
Are you ready, Vinny and Charles?
Yes, Miss.
Di sini ada empat nama. Vini boleh dua, Charles dua, ya. Atau mau gantian yang mana aja, up to you, ya. Yuk, number four. My parents get up early. Question. Lima pertanyaannya.
Do my parents?
Do get up early? Yes.
Parents get back. Yeah. Do not get up early.
My number five. We love your house.
Yes, do.
The pertanyaannya.
Do you like your house?
Maksudnya gini, kita tanya apakah kalian suka dengan rumah kita? Nanti mereka jawab we like.
Negatif tuh.
Ya udah, terus
do not
negatif.
Like your house.
Iya.
Do you study English?
Negatifnya.
I don't study English. Boleh ya? I do not atau don't. Okay. Lives in Paris.
Does Your friend.
Your.
Like.
Live.
Paris. In Paris. In Paris.
Paris. Snack at the
Not.
Jangan cuma not, pakainya do not atau does not.
Do not.
Yeah. Nah, ini nggak boleh pakai L, sorry, kelebihan. Jadi do not atau does not.
Does not. Nah.
Tadi S-nya banyak pakai not. My friend live-nya yang pakai S ya. Mungkin ini dia harusnya dong. Jadi pakai konteksnya. Coba kita cek ya. Apa ada besar kecil itu disalahkan, tapi overall ini udah betul ya, nggak apa-apa. Later I will tell you. Ini coba cek dulu to practice. Kalau kurang nanti silakan dicek link yang udah dikirim ya, latihan lagi. Oke, nah ini ada teks bacaan, a short one, short story. Setelah itu nanti kita jawab. Habis jawab, kita main sebentar, oke? Okay? Ya, yeah. Who wants to read this part for me? Siapa yang mau baca? Tuh, ada angkat tangan, coba. Kemos? Who?
Yes.
Who wants to read? Ya. Yeah. Yang mau baca siapa?
Reiko, please.
Oke, okay, Reiko. Halo, Reiko.
Halo.
Ya, yeah. Reiko, please read ya yeah, for us. Yeah.
Every day for Charlie Parker is wonderful. He is a very happy man. He lives in a big house in Scotland and works for the post office. He gets up at 7 a.m. and has a big breakfast. Then he drives to work in his Rolls Royce. He has lunch in a cafe with his boss, and then he works until 5 p.m. After he goes home, he watches TV for an hour, has a dinner with his wife, and goes to bed at 11 p.m.
Yeah, thank you, yeah. Reiko. Reiko, coba perhatikan ya untuk baca di sini. He lives, ya, jangan he lives, ya. Oke, Reiko, tolong jawab di sini ada tag. How many numbers? Mau jawab berapa soal? Oke, Reiko. Oke. 5 ya. Ya, number 1, read. Where does Charlie live? Di mana Charlie tinggal?
Scotland, in Scotland.
Baca yang lengkap, please. Where does Charlie live?
Where does Charlie live?
Yeah.
In a big house in Scotland.
Good. Number 2.
Charlie Parker happy.
Yes.
Yes, it is.
Yes, he is. Karena Charlie Parker kan laki-laki, pakainya he is, ya. Number 3. What time
does he get up?
What time does he get up? Good. Number 4. Ayo, teman-teman.
What?
Who? Pakainya apa? Ya, teman-teman boleh bantuin kalau ada yang tahu ya. Ini kalau bagaimana dia pergi bekerja. Jadi kita pakai apa? Pakainya how ya. Do atau does?
Does.
Read please. How does?
How does he get the word?
Yeah, number 5.
Who he does lunch with?
Who does he? Pakai have lunch with ya. Okay, thank you, Reiko.
You're welcome.
The next one, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Who wants to get the turn?
The next one is yang di tuh.
Siapa ya?
Karunisa, please.
Karunisa ya? Halo, Karunisa.
Hello.
Hello, Miss.
Hello. How are you today?
I am fine, thank you. And you?
I'm very good. Yeah, thank you, Karunisa. Now, continue ya. Until 10, yuk. Where?
Miss?
Yeah.
Suaranya Miss kekecilan.
Oh gitu. Sekarang udah oke belum?
Aku pakai headphone.
Masih kecil atau udah kedengeran?
Masih kecil. Tapi aku udah agak kedengeran kok suaranya.
Oke, okay. Karunisa masih ingat gimana spell kulkas atau dalam bahasa Inggris apa? Karunisa, re. Ayo, kalau kulkas apa? Refrigerator, ya. Bisa ya? Oke, okay, nah sekarang kita continue nomor 6 sampai 10 ya. Where do? Suaranya nggak kedengeran ya, Herunisa?
Dengar.
Where do? Aduh, udah mental ya, kayak Runisa ya. Oke. Gimana? Oke, dia udah masuk lagi. Yuk. Halo, kayak Runisa.
Halo?
Ya, yuk. Where?
Where do titik-titik lunch? Where do Charlie get lunch?
Nah, kamu lihat lunch-nya itu ada berapa orang? Di sini ya, dia lunch bersama bosnya. Berarti ada dua orang. Nggak boleh Charlie. Jadi, where do mereka apa?
Where do
mereka, Inggrisnya?
They lunch. Ya.
They, pakai have ya. Jangan lupa tambahin, they have lunch. Good. Number seven. What? Jam berapa mereka sedia? What?
What time he finish work?
What time does he, jangan lupa ada do does kalau pertanyaan, does he finish work at 5 p.m. Number 8, does he have a wife?
Yes. Yes, he does.
No, atau yes he, yeah, yes he does, atau yes he has juga boleh ya. Number 9, gimana number 9?
Does he watch TV 4?
Apa? Number 9?
Does he watch TV 4?
Nah, di sini how long? Berapa lama ya? Jadi kita
how does he watch T4? How long does he watch TV4?
TV berapa lama?
What time he what time?
Pakai do atau does?
Hello?
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 Yeah, pakainya do atau does? Ini correct ya. Yeah. Very good. Well done. Nah, sekarang kita main game. Mau main game? Guess. Ini approve. Coba. Kita tebak fruit. Satu huruf nanti buah ini apa? Ya. Ya, Gabriela, what letter that you want to take a try? Mau coba huruf apa?
Masuknya Gaby, aku Gaby panggilnya. Itu nama panjang.
Ya, oke, Gaby. Kamu boleh pilih satu letter. Any letter yang menerja, misalnya mau kamu coba A, B, C, sampai Z, terserah.
Pineapple?
Dan dulu misalnya pidoa atau ai atau
teacher ai putus-putus
ya, bukan tebak semua, one letter only.
What? Because Miss putus-putus.
Miss, suara Miss putus-putus ya?
Iya.
Putus-putus. Gak apa-apa. Satu huruf.
Was baby no
lagi. Ya, ketik di chat aja. Ketik
name.
Ini apa lagi? Sudah. Oh. Lagi M, coba M. No, di chat aja. Kalau ada yang tahu, depannya itu R. Nah, Ras. Apa? Ras. Tingnya ya, yang udah dikirim. Kalau mau main, kamu klik di Di sini ada gamenya. Nah, our game. Klik here. Nah, nanti kamu bisa pilih mau hangman. Now, we finish the lesson for today, ya. Kita selesai hari ini untuk pelajaran Inggris.
Hello, Miss. Miss Galea,